One of the first owners of the Texas-made Tesla Model Y has published a video review of his electric crossover. The special feature of this machine is that it is equipped with the latest 4,684-mAh batteries. The Gigafactory in Austin, Texas is today the only Tesla factory that produces cars with such batteries. The new form factor lowers the cost per kilowatt-hour, and the special structural packaging significantly reduces the number of parts used in both the battery and the vehicle, allowing Tesla to make the battery production line half the size of other factories. The happy owner of the Model Y, who runs a YouTube channel called Spoken Reviews, seems to be thrilled with the all-wheel drive vehicle. According to him, it is one of the first 1,700 examples that were produced at the Giga Texas factory. The first Tesla Model Y from there began to be delivered to customers in early April. So far, only this model is equipped with 4,680 batteries. It is noted that the car does not have any problems with the quality of assembly. The details fit perfectly, all the gaps between the panels are excellent, the paint is done conscientiously, the same applies to the interior.